all bowlers be in your line and get ready because YB is already here. So kalau dia masuk tu, kalau boleh nak tengok, elok sikit lah. Jangan berdalam duduk berterapu eh. Minta all the teams to please stay in line for the march pass. Testing, 1, 2, 3, testing. Testing. Okay, hang on. Pengumuman ketibaan yang berhormat Henayo Menteri Belia dan Sukan diiringi oleh Presiden MTBC yang berbahagia Datuk Dr. PS Nader. Announcing the arrival of our guest of honor yang berhormat Henayo Minister of Youth and Sports accompanied by the President of MTBC, Yang Berbahagia, Datuk Dr. PS Nader. Assalamualaikum everyone. I'm Shalu Dupri and I will be your MC for tonight. Guests of honors, please be seated. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh dan salam sejahtera. YB, Hanayo, Menteri Belia dan Sukan yang berbahagia Datuk Dr. P.S. Nathan, Presiden Kongres Pemping Bowling Malaysia, MTBC, Yang Berusaha Tuan Haji Rashid Yaakob, Pemangku Ketua Pengarah Majlis Sukan Negara Malaysia, Yang Berbahagia Datuk Muhammad Najib Abdullah, Timbalan Presiden Kongres Pemping Bowling Malaysia, MTBC, Yang Berusaha Encik Ahmad Faizal Muhammad Ramli, Ketua Pegawai Eksekutif Institut Sukan Negara, dan Yang Berusaha Encik Tan Yok Chiang, Penolong Pengurus Besar Sunway Megalins. Bagi pihak MTBC, kami ingin mengucapkan ribuan terima kasih sekali lagi kepada semua penaja kejohanan, iaitu Sunway Megalins dan Majlis Sukan Negara. Kepekan Kuala membeli bilke, sayang pesanan terlupa sudah. Majlis bermula, tirai dibuka dengan alunan madah yang indah. Para hadirin sekalian, tibalah waktunya untuk perbarisan pasukan-pasukan negeri. Ladies and gentlemen, the time has come for the state team's march pass. Introducing the first team for march pass tonight will be the team from Johor. And the officials representing Kedah are Muhammad Amirul Hisham, Mazlan bin Aziz, Wan Fikri, Helmi Shahuddin, Helmi Azlin bin Saham. The youth girls team comprises of Nurul Anis Nabila, Nur Anis Anisha, Farisa Najiha, Nur Laila Atika. The women's team for Kedah comprises of Azma binti Awan, Yusof, Latifa binti Seman and Nur Auni Nasiha. The youth boys team comprises of Izzat Izani, Emir Al-Hakim, Arif Iqwan and Muhammad Ishraf. The Kedah men's team comprises of Ahmad Faiz, Muhammad Lutfi, Wan Muhammad Nakib and Muhammad Shazirul binti Shamsuddin. The third team marching in will be the team from Kelantan.
Silawati binti Yaakob, Khaliza binti Nurani, Muhammad Zaid, Faizuliana Binti Muhammad. Youth boys comprised of Muhammad Firas bin Fazli, Wan Hazwan Hazim bin Wan Aziz, Khairul Is Danish, and Adam Ashraf Mandani. The men's team are Muhammad Nasir Mat Zain, Hagani bin Muhammad Noor, Suryani bin Muhammad Yunan, and Rosmita bin Harun. The next team coming in for match pass will be a team from Melaka. And the youth girls representing Melaka this year will be Dania, Iwana, Yasul, Aisha, Nur Farishaha. The women's team consists of Putri Nur Shahira, Nurul Natasha, Halawatus Shiva, Dania Emily. In the youth boys category, they will be represented by Muhammad Nur Hidayat, Daryl Ariel, Gabe Ajuhram, Muhammad Hakimi, and the men's team will comprise of Idin bin Sultakti, Muhammad Shafizul, Naufal Danish, and Muhammad Hazik. The next team coming in will be the team from the youth girls representing the Negeri Sembilan will be Piritisha, Anak Perempuan Ravi Chandran, Nur Sharapana, Patricia Izani, and Siti Asfariza. The women's team consists of Putri Nurudini, Nashmita Ravichandran, Shazana Akila, and Farah Ain Diana. The boys' team for the Negeri Sembilan consists of Isnak Yudin, Arif Zafri, Muhammad Isfaridudin, and Muhammad Aimin Shah. The men's team for the Miss Milan will be represented by Rose Ushairi, Muhammad Hazlan, Shamsul Riza, and Muhammad Shahriza. The next team walking in for the match pass will be a team from Pahang. Pahang will be represented by the Eagles team, by Nurul. The youth boys for Pahang will consist of Muhammad Daniel Haikal, Tengku Aiman Raiza, and Ahmad Izzuddin. The men's team comprises of Shahrul Amin, Muhammad Nazmi, Ikhwan, and Fakrul Hafizu. The next team walking in will be the team from Perak. Perak's flag bearer will be one of our podium bowlers and stand-up bowlers, Cindy Jade. And the women's team will comprise of Cindy Jade, Alia Adini, Nur Baitul Ayu, Shaukina. The youth girls for Perak will consist of Tuan Nasrin Patricia, Mia Zara Amanda, Nur Ariana Zulaika, and Kaisa Shakira. Perak youth boys will be represented by Muhammad Amirul Adi, Amar Isharaf bin Muhammad Danish Akil. The men's team for Perak will be represented by Faiz Danish, Chokli Yujin, Mio Irfan, and Louis Z. Jun. The next team coming in will be the team from Perlis. And Perlis will be represented by Siti Nur Shahada, Nur Izni, Nur Damia Farhana, and Nur
Abbas and Nur Hazim. In the men's category, they are represented too by Muhammad Bakri, Muhammad Zarfan, Muhammad Shafi Zaid, and Shushano Sihano. The next team coming in will be the team from Pulau Pinang. Pulau Pinang will be represented in the youth category. Youth girls by Nurul Aisha Sofia, Nur Nadia Carmila, Myra Kairina, Nur Sarah Shahira. In the women's category, Pinang will be represented by Nur Amira Awi, Nur Ayan Mustafa, Nur Atira Farahin, and Nur Atidia. Youth of Pinang will be represented by Muhammad Adam Darwish, Muhammad Zailani, Muhammad Hafiz Darwish, and Muhammad Akil Faizal. The Pinang men's team will be comprised of Muhammad Haris Azlan, Nogat Zakul Haikal, Nya Arif Hakimi, and Syed Asfa Daniel. The team from Sabah. Sabah will be represented in the youth west category by Nurul Amira, Nurul Jihan Izaki, Hara Yoko, and Shakira. In the women's category, Sabah will be represented by Siti Nur Afika, Nurul Ayumi, Sharifah Nadia, and Nur Wahida. Youth boys, Sabah is represented by Aaron Liu, Zee Hao, Muhammad Haziq, Nabil Aiman, and Emmanuel Fu. For men's category, Sabah is represented by Muhammad Noir, Nan, Merwin Nathaniel, Marcelinus, and Muhammad Zilhilmi Zulkifli. The next state that we're coming in is the state of Sarawak. One of our strongest states contending in this interstate and winner of numerous times in the overall champion and boys and girls category. Sarawak will be represented by Lavinia Hu, Dayang Yumi Azrin, and Riata Zishuan, and Claudia Kumak for youth girls. For the women's, Sarawak will be represented by Nirosha Pelingit, Jillian Lim, Nur Aina Kamilia, and Nur Hazira. Youth boys will be represented by Seng Peng Yao, Ethan Damien, Muhammad Isan, and Albert Koo. In the men's category, Sarawak will be represented by Abang Afiq Yadik, Cornelius Al-Kim, Chong Jun Fu, and Yusaya Bin Khalid. The next team is one of the favorite team too, and my state team, which is Selangor. Selangor will be represented by Adelia Muhammad Rizwan, Anissa Diaz, Nur Naiz Palinusa, and Nurdina Patricia for the youth girls. For the women's team, Selangor will be represented by myself, Siti Safiya Amira, Anish Shazin, and Adelia Nurdina. Youth boys will be represented by Rida Rahman, Syed Shawal, Adil Hafi, and Muhammad Jalis Takif. For the men's category, Selangor will be represented by Ahmad Was, Tun Amirul Rahman, Zulmaz Dan Zulkifli, and Zaid Izzan. The next team coming in will be the team from Terengganu. Nur Alia Azran, Farah Shamini, Nur Alia Diani. In the women's category, Terengganu will be represented by Fakilia Hafifa, Azianti Izni, Aida Maslina, and Sulaiha Sulaiman. Youth boys Terengganu will be represented by Muhammad Ali Shafiq, Muhammad Rao Haikal, Syed Irham Fakri, and Wan Muhammad Zarif.
In the men's category, for Terengganu representing them will be Maharudin, Iqbal Muhaimin, Muhammad Zulkhairi and Daniel Hazim. The next state, one of our overall champions before as well, will be the state from Wilayah Persekutuan Kuala Lumpur. And they will be represented by Zara Melissa, Jo Aisha, Kaira Ibrahimina, Najah Balkis, Nora Diana Anastasia, Norisha Zwani Saha, Kubriyah Ibrahim, Kaifa Hazlan, Shakir Izwante, Shabil Azam Shamsul Azam, Muhammad Aiman Farhan, Muhammad Amin Shine, Muhammad Rafiq Ismail, Tani Tisan, Shafiq Ridwan, and Hafiz Zainuddin. And the last team walking in for the match class today will be the team from Wilayah Persekutuan Putrajaya. And they will be represented by Marcus Nurdini, Sophia Najwa, Raja Zara Nur Arisa, Nurdini Sabrina, Shamini Sharfa, Nur Atika, Zaitun Haika, Nur Shazwani, Muhammad Anas Shafwan, Noah Al-Baki, Amar Hazik, Amar Fitri, Adib Daniel, Aris Ardila, Samhan Adnan and Muhammad Akmal Tayyib. There you have it, all the teams competing in the interstate tomorrow. Jemput hadirin sekalian untuk berdiri untuk nyanyian lagu negaraku. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand to sing our national anthem, Negaraku. Thank you.
Director General of National Sports. It's all because of guys like you. Some of you have been here forever and still so very hard. It's not easy to organize a championship like this. We need sponsors.
I'm grateful to the sponsors, especially Century Logistics and the Bowling Center, for helping us organize this tournament. The tournament goes on for about a week, and every day there will be records set and work. I'm glad that bowling is the National Sports Council and the government is very supportive of bowling. We have long bowling as well. And we have, as I said, gone to World Championships, Asian Championships, and every time we turn to the East Canada, probably that we are the only that have come back to Canada, which can't go overseas. There are other but not every time because of the line wall. Thank you.
Prior to this, if you buy yoga mat, you cannot Seterusnya, we will move into the oath-taking ceremony. Para hadirin dan hadirat sekalian, majlis pada ini akan dengan bacaan ikrar dijemput kedua atlet podium, Cik Siti Safiyah Abdul Rahman dari Selangor dan Cik Ahmad Muaz dari Selangor juga yang akan mewakili semua pemain untuk membaca ikrar. We now would like to invite Miss Siti Safiyah Abdul Rahman from Selangor and Mr. Ahmad Mas from Selangor for the oath ceremony.
pemain kebangsaan kita. Majlis juga ingin menjemput Cik Mari Nacho untuk tampil ke depan mewakili semua pegawai untuk invite Mr. Mari Nacho to also represent the Father Gold ceremony.
We swear that we will officiate the 45th National and 34th Interstate Bowling Championships in the true spirit of amateur sportsmanship, respecting the rules and regulations which govern them, for the glory of and for the honor of our state.
Terima kasih, Cik Mari Nacho. The organizing committee would like to thank all our athletes and state teams for taking part in this year's edition of the 45th National and 34th Interstate Championship. Madan ungkap santun cik hati, salah dan silap tutur bicara, mohon diampun seikhlas hati.
Mohon berangan ke selalu tahu saya sedikit berpantun. Mohon berangan tempat bertemu, girangnya rasa si anak. Baliklah tuan membuat bila bangunkannya. Majlis ini ingin menyebut YB Hana bersama tetamu khas ke Tempura Medellins untuk menikmati ladies and gentlemen, athletes and officials. We conclude tonight's opening ceremony. Good luck to everyone competing tomorrow morning in the single.
Yang lain boleh bersenang. Terima kasih.